mid-90s, he founded and fronted New York's premier power speed metal band, Zandel. From 2000 to 2015, he earned Zandel 2 recording contracts, culminating in the release of 5 albums, as well as 1 European tour. In 2016, he released his first solo album, entitled The Sacrifice.